Yeah. The photon theory of light says that light energy comes in tiny packets called photons. So a beam of light is a stream of energy balls traveling at the speed of light.
Nonsense! I don't see balls coming out of lamps.
Just like you don't see H2O molecules coming out of taps, right? According to the photon theory, the amount of energy a photon carries is directly proportional to the frequency of the light. E is equal to hf. H is Planck's constant, which turns out to be a very small number. So photons come in really tiny packets. The photon theory directly contradicts the wave theory of light, which says that light is an electromagnetic wave. According to wave theory, light energy arrives continuously, regardless of frequency of light. According to the photon theory, light energy arrives in discrete lumps, and the frequency of light determines how lumpy they are. According to wave theory, the difference between dim light and bright light is in the amplitude of the oscillation of the electromagnetic field. According to photon theory, the difference is in the rate of arrival of photons.
So which theory is right? Waves or balls?
In the 1800s, thanks to Young's double-slit experiment, everybody thought that light is a wave. 100 years later, the photoelectric effect and Einstein came along, and everybody changed their mind. Light is a stream of photons.
Good! I prefer balls. Einstein likes balls too.